We have seen how Jesus is the center of the universe in Colossians 1. And then we also realize that Jesus is the center of the church. And may I recommend you today that Jesus ought to be the center of your life. In Colossians chapter 2 and verses 6 to 8, we are told here that we are to so root ourselves and be built up in Jesus Christ. What a great picture that our lives are to be firmly established in Christ. I'm thankful because today we just started our 2-7 series, at least for a Better Half group in GLCC. And I'm grateful to God because I see a group of men and women who are committed to growing deeper in Jesus Christ. It is so easy for us in our Christian lives to be contented with mere churchianity. That is, to just go to church on Sunday mornings, hear a sermon, sing some songs, and think that that is all to our Christian lives. But Jesus is to be the center of our lives. And that means we are to root ourselves and grow deep in Him. And we grow deep in Him through His Word and through our prayers towards Him. I'm greatly encouraged this year in GLCC, many people will embark on the 2-7 journey. It's not the program, it's not the curriculum that is anything, but I believe as we by faith journey, desire to go deeper into the heart of God, to grow deeper in Jesus Christ, we would taste of the sweetness that God intends for us. So Gospelites, please pray for those who are going through the 2-7 series, that at the end of this year, they could look back and say, indeed, I can see my life being rooted and more built up in Jesus. God bless.